Here's a fly ball headed out towards deep left center field, struck pretty well. It's back and it's gone into the monster seats. Andrew Vaughn with his 17th home run of the year takes Criswell out of the yard, and the White Sox jump on top 2-0 here in the first inning.
That's what's been missing. They don't hit a lot of home runs. They don't get a lot of hits. But right here, I mentioned the sweeper. The White Sox usually don't hit sweepers very well. That's a hanger, and Andrew Vaughn.